more wet, more water, more blue. So this is the general. So what the fuck? Oh no! Oh, there's a chest down here. Well, don't mind if I do. Oh, silver rupees. Well, don't mind if I do. This is not what I wanted to do, but there was a very interesting looking creature, and I got distracted, and then walked right off the edge. How do I get back up? Is that a ladder over there? How do you zoom in? There we go. I don't know, is that a ladder? Yes, it is. Okay. Thank balls for that. I can't swim up waterfalls. Holy crap, I see glowing ore over there. Oh, man. There's more up there, too. Well, like, that's gonna matter when I can't climb the walls. I'm very hungry, but I'm gonna wait and see if I can get the internet back on before I try to eat anything so that I can watch some YouTube again.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Good evening. Welcome to Marin Mart. This is where you'll find our general store. At the general store, the coral reef. Get it? Because we're fish people. Our workshop, the hammerhead. Get it? Because fish people is also here. Or do you need something else? Marin Mart? Yep. The general store and the workshop, they're the best shops ever. And together they're called Marin Mart. Marin Mart. La-di-da-da. La-dee-da. What the fuck? That's my theme song. Isn't it cute? Is there anything else you'd like to ask me? No. Yeah, general store? Our general store has been in business for over 100 years. It has a long and honorable history. The shopkeep, Clef, is really serious, but his younger sister, Tona, is head over fins for Prince Sidon. Kee-hee. Is there anything else you'd like to ask me? The workshop? The old man in the workshop, his name is Dento. He's my grandpa. Hold on, something is making my foot... Something's poking into my toes. Oh, there it is. What is that? No way. Is that really? It's like a fucking goddamn fish scale was digging into my toes. I think it's just... I don't know what that's from, but... Okay, anyways... He's the one who fixed Mipha's weapon, the light scale trident. Is there anything else you'd like to ask me? Goodbye. See you later. Oh, we can buy trout. Wait, can I? Oh my god, look, I can actually take pictures of this stuff. So there's trout somewhere. Wow, we've never taken a picture of an ice arrow. Oh, those arrows look awesome. Swift violet. Oh, sorry.
Hi.
This is our general store, the Coral Reef. Here we have swift violets that will help you run faster if you cook and eat them. We also carry arrows for travelers. If you see something you like, just go grab it from the table. Oh, unless you have some other business with me. What is this place? This is our general store, the Coral Reef. If you are in the market for fresh fish, you have come to the right place. I have already told you that we carry arrows, but you should know the only ones we can't sell are shock arrows. We Zora are water-dwelling people, so we're weak to electricity. Need anything else? Well, then what about fire arrows? I don't see those anywhere. How's business? Not bad. Or I'd like to say that, but it actually hasn't been that great lately. Our goods are mostly for travelers, but we haven't been getting too many of those around here lately. At this rate, we might have to close our doors like the armor shop did. Need anything else? Oh, no, there's no armor. I was actually looking forward to fish armor. Crap. Crap. I want to sell.
Oh.
Certainly. What would you like to sell? Is it still worth the same? 30 apiece, yeah. Okay. Man, I have a lot of amber again. Oh, and I can go fight the rock people. Because there was a blood moon. Oh, but I have business right now. Speaking of business, I want to know what the fuck's going on with this dude. Well, first of all, let me talk to the old man.
So, the Hylian who stole Lady Mipha away thinks he can just come wandering in here like nothing happened. What business do you have after all these years?
What is this place?
The weapons workshop.
What are you doing?
Trident maintenance.
A trident?
The light scale trident, and the ceremonial trident. You have been making a racket since you walked in here. There is no point in coming here if you do not possess the light scale trident. Leave now.
Okay, so that's something I can possess. And excuse me, but what are you?
You.
Hey. You're a Hylian, aren't you? It's rare to see your kind around here.
Well, what in the hell am I looking at?
As for me, I was roaming nearby during my travels when Prince Sidon recruited me and brought me here. That's because I can touch shock arrows, but I also weigh, well, a lot. There's no way I'll be back to carry you on my back. That's what Prince Sidon said to me. That was kind of rude of him, wasn't it?
Well, I didn't get any of the answers I wanted, but okay. He's here, I guess. Okay, now I guess we'll walk up and talk to Mr. Big Fish. Like Mr. Big Cheese. Oh my god, look at him. Reach Sora's domain complete. And there's the prince. And what is that off to the left? A manta ray version of one of these guys? Is there any chests up here? Royal chests that I can steal? Oh. Holy crap.
You must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here. I am King Dorfan, ruler of the Zora. That object upon your waist, is that not a Sheikah Slate? Now that I have gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are.
You are the Hylian champion, Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me.
The Hylian champion? You can't mean the Link, that champion? So that's where I have heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths.
I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion, Link, has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I had heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary.
I lost my memory.
Come again? You say you have lost your memory? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Mipha, yes? You do you not?
Mipha who?
I cannot believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close, yet you do not remember her? Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so.
Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters at the moment. Link seems confused.
Oh, yes, of course. But first, it is worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That is quite a feat, my boy.
Ha ha, that is a good one.
Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of divine beast Varuta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly, We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength? Huh? King Dauphin, my liege, please do not speak so. To ask a Hylian for help, why, the very thought of it curls my fins. Muzu, I expected more of you. How can you still protest? Muzu, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his guest. Blink is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at the very conclusion? He is the key to saving Zora's domain. I have no doubt in my mind. Indeed, Link is a champion, through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together. Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. 100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. And that is not the least of it. Son of a bitch. It is their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us. Link, divine beast Varuta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. It is, as a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us Zora, water and air are as one, as you would not think this would be quite so critical of a problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. There, Hylian lives are in grave danger. Hello? The divine beast is crying out once again. Oh, is that what that big giant spout is? It's not smoke. It's spraying water into the air. What the hell? Oh, it's a giant elephant. That's stupid. The divine beast Varuta. Your Princess Zelda often studied the divine beasts, that is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them. Segin, who is quite shock-resistant for Azora, hit one with a shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search of a Hylian who could help us. Link, I am certain you have already figured this out, but we need you to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in any way I can, of course. Please, hero, I beg of you, help me stop Ruta's rampage of destruction.
What? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the divine beast and appease it from within? So then, Princess Zelda is still alive? I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, it is true. But if we can regain control of the divine beasts, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. Huh. I did not know you had such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous! Naturally, I shall help too.
Well, look at this dude. Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside it. Come, Link, let us appease Ruta together. I'm in, let's do this. What? I'm already taking down one of the big chunguses? Thank you, Link. Truly, we are in your debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of faith.
Oh, Zora armor. Swim speed up. So the armor is, it's not really good armor, but it gives me swim speed.
Ooh.
Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora princess for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the ability to swim up. Are you saying I'm going to be married to a fish?
So long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Please, take good care of it.
King Torfin, surely you do not really intend to give this outsider the Zora armor? Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It is far too important to entrust to a shady alien. He may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him, so why should he receive such an honor? This is just too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit.
That Muzu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand he was in charge of educating my dear daughter, Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what shall we do now? I tasked Muzu with finding the shock arrows we will need to appease Varuta, but now he has rushed off in a huff.
Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Muzu. I shall return shortly. So I have one piece of...
Sidon, I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link, Muzu is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try to speak with him.
Okay, Mr. Fish. Oh my god, like, look at this man. He sits in a pool of water. He's just a big fish. How does he become so big? Do all the fish just grow like this? Can I speak to him again? Yes.
Link, Muzu is most likely the...
Oh. Fine. So I have one piece of this, which means that... And we read about that helmet, right? The Zora helmet or helm or whatever that's to the north. In some lake or something in the ruins. So I can find another piece there. So I guess instead of being able to buy armor here, we can collect armor here. Well, that's kind of neat, I suppose. So this lets me swim up. Oh, I like how it looks. It lets me swim up waterfalls. I kind of want to check this out. Where's that guy? Is that him there? He wants me to gracefully swim up a waterfall. Now let me see how this works. Up. Holy crap, man. What in the hell? What? What? That is ridiculous.
Hi.
Hey, it's you. It is my observation that a person's true colors shine the brightest when they dive freely into the waters. Congratulations on the new Zora armor. It is most impressive indeed. Wearing the Zora armor, even a Hylian like you can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time at all. That said, if you don't mind me asking, would you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? You can dive head first from here into the water below. It would be a true beauty made flesh. Ew. Please consider. Splish! Ha! Blinding brightness! Radiant beauty! Okay, now climb the waterfall and then meet me back up here. Okay, this is kind of... I don't know how... Well, shoot, I could have... Oh, man, I... Remember that time when we were climbing that waterfall with our... ice cubes? I could have saved myself so much effort with an armor piece like this. Fantastic! Can you feel that? My soul is on fire. It's pulsating with beauty. You showed me something truly special. Thank you so much. Now then, come over here real quick. I shall provide to you an awesome weapon. That was amazing. I saw you dive in waterfall climb with my own lucky eyes, and now those very eyes are flooded with tears of joy. Yes, I must thank you somehow. 5 fleet lotus seeds.
Wow.
Oh, I feel emotionally ravaged after that. It's not every day I get to see a diving form as beautiful as yours, you know? I'll be looking forward to your next dive. I really will. Okay. Well, I completed a side quest. I could do that, I could do that shrine. Well, actually, I have to speak. Yeah, he said he's in the square below. This is not a square. This is a circle. Oh, here we go.
You came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you.
Well, you just did, didn't you? Listen well, Muzu. There is something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, is the one whom my sister, Mipha, had feelings for. What? What? I was only a child then, so I did not know it myself at the time, but it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a highly named Link.
What? No. You cannot fool me with such a fanciful lie. Not this, Zora. How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks upon Princess Mipha's statue.
It is the truth, Muzu. Though you never knew it, he was ever in Mipha's heart. I mean, she looks pretty cute from the statue, but... wasn't expecting to have been... I didn't realize someone had a thing for me. Oh, are the memories coming back? Oh, I guess there are.
I was thinking... this reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn.
Oh no, she's cute.
Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this. That no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when, or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know. Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Okay. Sorry. That was a bit hard for me. Mr. Sidon, please save me. You're telling me
that now The Legend of Zelda can make me cry. Well, the last thing that
okay, anyways. Oh, fuck.
What is the matter, Link? Are you unwell?
A little bit, actually, to be honest.
You are quivering like a hatchling. Whatever is the matter?
Mipha, I remember.
Oh, God. What the fuck? Stupid. Look at the old ugly fish. No.
Okay. All right. It's good. I'm good. I feel great. I just put my glasses back on. Okay.
What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Lilian. There is no way you remembered her just now, which is most convenient. Huh? In any case, without any solid proof, I cannot possibly... Dude, I can't do this voice. I can't do it right now. I'm sorry. If you have such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get those shock arrows.
How am I supposed to give proof, man? I have it on video. I recorded it. Have you truly not figured it out yet? Simply take a closer look at what Link is wearing.
What?
Oh, does it have, like, the mark of something on it? Dude, don't, please, like...
That is the Zora armor from before. Made that by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly.
Oh, well, they did say that they make it for the one that they like. Great. Now you know who her heart belonged to and who she was made... Can we talk about something else? Like, maybe a different fish person? Can I go do the shrine, please? The fact this armor fits Link perfectly should be proof enough that Mipha made it for him, and him alone. You have always disliked Hylians, even before the Great Calamity. This is why Mipha never told you. Yeah. Now that you know, you must promise to help him save us all, Mimuzu. Please tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you have already figured it out.
I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he.
Fuck me, what the hell, dude?
I do not approve of asking for help from a Hylian, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I am a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior towards you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it is called Ploymus Mountain, and there you will also find Shatterback Point. A terrifying creature has made its home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora.
Aha, another air vent. You must mean the Lionel. Oh, that's what was in the... That was what was on the tablet that I couldn't read because it said, like, I-L... Or I-L-Y, I mean, something. He is a man-beast, that one. The beast does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to collect them quickly. He is vicious, to be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge. In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you will need at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many? I actually think I might have that many right now. Well, what have we here? It seems you already have some shock arrows. Still, if you need any more, you can always go to Ploymus Mountain. Or Ploymus. I might go there anyways, just to get an extra stock. Link, I'll be waiting for you at the East Reservoir Lake, right by the divine beast. When you are ready, come join me there. All right, I'm on it. I need a moment. Together we shall Oh, no. No. Okay. Together we shall stop that divine beast's onslaught. Okay, so we have Divine Beast Varuta. So we have a new... You've collected 20 shock arrows you need to face the Divine Beast. Now head to East Reservoir Lake and meet with Sidon. The lake is directly below Shatterback Point, the peak of Ploymus Mountain. Are we taking one of these things down already? Holy crap. If you want shock arrows, a Lionel that knows... that is known to frequently... okay, though... If you go, I cannot guarantee you will survive. Do I know what that is? Hyrule Compendium. Let me go to creatures. Do we know what that is? Not by the looks. All right. Everything in here I see, I recognize, so it's not something I took a picture of before. Oh, and you know what? I'll go ahead and delete all this. Dude. My apologies. I didn't mean to get awkward. I wasn't expecting that type of reaction to this game, to be honest. But it is how things came about, so... Oi! Oh, hello. Almost sounded like Hanji. Okay, so we have a task at hand, and I guess maybe I'll give it a whirl, but I kind of also want to check out... I kind of want to check out that shock arrow thing. So I need 20 shock arrows. How many do I have? I have 22. I just barely have enough. Oh, wait. This guy's got a quest for me. Hold on. Oh, if it isn't the Hylian. Oh. You listened to what King had to say? Yes, so that is the cause of our suffering in Zora's domain. It is all because of the beast, Ruta. Oh. That's why my senior apprentice, Franck, and I are repairing the domain. However, our materials are a bit depleted. Yeah. Yes, repairs require a large number of luminous stones. You can find plenty of them around upland Zorana. Have you by any chance already stumbled across some luminous stones? Yes. For instance, if you have 10 of them, that would be a big help. Oh, yes. I have... Wait, hold on. Franck? Franck and I are Master Dento's faithful apprentices. Franck and I are always striving to better ourselves in the workshop. Master always tells us repairing the domain is part of your training. So that's what we are doing. Do you have any more questions? Luminous stones? Oh. Luminous stones were part of the raw materials used to build Zora's domain. In the past, luminous stones were often mined from upland Zorana, which is why Zora's domain was built here. That's the story, anyway. Do you have any more questions? Here are the stones. I'm pretty sure I've got at least 10 of these. Oh. Thank you. You're really giving me 10 stones? In that case, please excuse me while I count them. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, 4, 5... 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh my, you really brought all 10, thank you. Yes, I will happily take those little bit of stones from you. Oh, that's right, I must reward you. Oh hey, a diamond. I don't know what that's used for yet, but... And what's more, I'll give you one extra as a bonus. Oh, what the hell, dude, that's awesome. You're a lifesaver, truly. If you ever find yourself in possession of 10 luminous stones in the future, I hope you'll bring them to me. But if that happens... Know that I'll only be able to give you one diamond for them. Oh, is this a repeatable quest where I can continuously bring him luminous stones for diamonds? Well, that's something to keep in mind, I guess. I don't know how many luminous stones I've got. Oh, I don't even have 10. I've only got 8. But there, I did see glowing rocks up on the cliff sides. So that's probably some way that I can make use of that. Okay, anyways, I wanted to do that shrine, so... I wonder if more of these people have quests now for me because I talked to the king. I'm gonna bet this shrine has something to do with water. And I can swim up waterfalls now, just in case. Stupid. Okay. Let's see, I hear water. Oh yeah, what in the hell? Now I gotta try to solve a puzzle after you melted my brain. Pushing power. Okay, we have to get... I see the ball way up there. What do I have to do here? We have to get the ball down here to open the door. Can I walk on this? Oh, I can. Okay, and there's a laser there. I'm not sure what that laser does. Some balls here. Oh shit! Ow. Oh fuck! Get up, Link! Ugh. Go quickly. Oh, fuck me. Ow. I need to eat some foods. I'll go ahead and eat some raw apples. So I see a chest down here. So I have to get that ball down. I don't know how. Zorin spear. My inventory is shit, so. Is there anything here I want to get rid of for that? I do like a good old spear. Honestly, most of what I have are like dual wielded or two handed weapons. I don't really see anything I want to get rid of. I guess I could get rid of a lightning rod. Okay, so there's a laser beam here for some reason, but it doesn't seem to affect anything. And the balls stopped dropping. Is there a reason the balls have stopped? Because that up there, that's the ball. Can I just... Nope, I can't do that. What? How do I get the ball moving? Shit, now I'm gonna be stuck on this one for 10 years. The balls aren't dropping anymore. It's called... What was it? Pushing power? I have to get it down here. But it'll just fly off, won't it? Maybe I have to do something with stasis? But exactly what, I don't know. Maybe I can climb this. Actually, does it let me climb this with my armor? No, okay, but I can. I can do this. Okay, it's like... Oh, I see, it's in a divot, so I must... Okay, it looks like... It looks like they want me to maybe toss it down there, but then it'll just... I actually have a bit of a different thing here. Let me see.
stasis that. This might be really dumb what I'm trying, but... Oh, fuck. Not enough. Hello? Can I not stasis it anymore? Oh, now I can. Okay. I'm gonna be very cautious here. I don't think the way I'm trying to do this is the way that they intend for you to do it. Oh. Okay. Oh, I have to wait half an hour, that's why. That's fine, let's try it. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now, can I push this? No. So it has to use stasis. If I push this down here, oh god, not that way, it's gonna roll. It'll go down here. It almost didn't make it. And see, now I might be able just to push it over here. Trying to do. This is definitely not the way they intend for you to do it, but fuck it. If I can figure it out a different way. Now the problem is it might fly off to one side here. No. Oh my god, that was really close. It almost. Not good. Just keep it from going off. This is so stupid, but it's working. I don't want to press it anymore, just once. Oh my god, did I just do it? That is 100% not the way you're meant to do it, I don't think. Then again, I don't know how else you do it, though. I'm not sure, because all the balls that were rolling down before stopped. Well, fuck it, I did it. Doesn't matter how I did it, as long as I did it. Another spirit orb for me. Okay. Well, this might be a bit of a shorter episode, but I'm going to, I'm actually going to probably go and get a bite to eat. Sounds like the internet's back on. So I will cut this one off here. I apologize again about getting awkward earlier. I don't know, just how sweet she was and certain events that have happened in my life recently and a bunch of other stuff. It's a bit tough on me old eyeballs, I guess. But anyways, I look forward to freeing her from the giant mechanical elephant. But until then, I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Breath of the Wild.